ready to do the demo. So yes, this is a demo, and I decided to get it for mobile. We're gonna be playing Five Nights at Freddy's 3, and yeah, we're night 2. Let's go.
Training cassettes. Dude, these are like prehistoric. I think they were like training tapes for like other employees or something like that. So I thought we could like have them playing like over the speakers as people walk through the attraction. Dude, that makes this feel legit, man. But I have an even better surprise for you. You're not gonna believe this. We found one. A real one. Gotta go, man. Well, look, it's in there somewhere. I'm sure you'll see it. Okay, I'll leave you with some of this great audio that I found. Talk to you later, man.
Hi.
Hello. Welcome to your new career as a performer / entertainer for Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. These tapes will provide you with much-needed information on how to handle / climb into / climb out of mascot costumes. Right now, we have two specially designed suits that double as both animatronic and suit. So please pay close attention while learning how to operate these suits, as accidents, / injury, / death, / irreparable and grotesque maiming can occur. First, we will discuss how to operate the mascots when they are in animatronic form. For ease of operation, the animatronics are set to turn and walk towards sound cues. This is an easy and hands-free approach to making sure the animatronics stay where the children are for maximum entertainment / crowd-pleasing value. To change the animatronics to suit mode, insert and turn firmly the hand crank provided by the manufacturer. Turning the crank will recoil and compress the animatronic parts around the sides of the suit, providing room to climb inside. Please make sure the spring locks are fastened tight to ensure the animatronic devices remain fixed. We will cover this in more detail in tomorrow's session. Remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Reboot it. We have to reboot this. No. Come on. Shit. I know. No, fuck. Springtrap better not be there. Come on. Where is he?
Thank you.
Hey, Spring Boy better not be there, man.
Hi.
Holy shit, holy shit. Oh my gosh, what the fuck did I do about you? What the fuck, what the fuck, what the fuck, what the fuck? Oh no, 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 no. You can't be there. You can't be there. You can't be there. Come on, Springtrap better be there. Is that him? Yeah, I think that's him. Yeah, boy. Yeah. Oh shit. Fuck, 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 fuck. System error, camera system. Come on, gotta reboot it, please, please, please. Don't jump scare me. Oh no, where's Springtrap? Where's Springtrap? Fucking lost him. Oh shit. Oh fuck. He's moving. We have to pay more attention to him, and that was a big mistake. Now we're beating everything. So yeah, we're gonna go down night two. Why is this so hard? I don't know, man. So I wanna know where what the fuck? You're already there?
Hi.
Come on, bro. Come here. Dude, don't come next to me, man. Please. Dude, what the fuck? You didn't fall for it. Dude, where are you now? Please, don't come up here, man. Are you serious? I lost Springtrap. Oh, there he is.
Hello?
Oh, not Cam 9. Not Cam 8. I'm luring in closer to me. Fucking stupid.
Hello?
Hello? There you go. Come here, man. Come here. Come here. Don't kill me. I'm just a fucking night guard. I'm supposed to be your son. Oh, shit. No, 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 no. Not this again. Not this again, no. It's always this when this happens. Springtrap, don't get me. Don't get me, Spring. Springtrap. Springtrap, don't get me. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck you. Fuck you. Where the fuck is he now? Do I see him? I see him right there.
Hi.
Hi. There you go. Come here, man.
Hello.
Come on, dude. Like, I'm the one leaving because I don't know what the fuck am I doing. Like, I'm doing everything wrong. I'm a stupid asshole that doesn't know what the fuck he's doing. Ah, I lost my job. There you go. Good job. Good job, Marcos. Oh, there he is. Oh, come on. Come here. There you go. He looks awesome. Springtrap always looks awesome. He always. He always looks awesome. Because he always comes back, baby. After at the end of the game, we just turn this. Oh! Shit! I know.
Hi.
Premier Dawn. There you go. The most important thing about this game is luring Springtrap. You gotta lure him. You know? Oh shit, fuck. Audio devices. Shit, we need that. Balloon Boy. Balloon Dick.
Hi.
Fuck you. Come here, man.
Hello.
My Spring Boy. Zeus?
Hi.
I followed your son. I'm Michael. And you're William. My last name is Afton. And you're a school. I'm your son. And you're my father. So please just deal something. And if you don't accept the deal, I'll burn this place. Fuck
Hi.
You. Ooh, what the fuck do I do about you? What do I do about you? Am I gonna get jump scared again? What the fuck? What the hell? What do I do about you? What can I do? Oh shit! Where are you going to go? Uh-huh. Green truck is gonna get me. Oh dude, it's 5 a.m. 5 a.m! Come on! We can freaking do this! Come on! No. 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 This makes me really sad. I don't know how to beat this man. Five Nights at Freddy's 3. That's one of the most hardest things. Why is this so hard? I don't know. Hey, Spring Boy, come here, man. It's funny how it could be like a 420 thing, and I can't even beat one person. It's just the easiest dumbass because he's
Hello?
Super stupid. Game, Spring Trap. Wants to hump on everyone with the word saying, ooh, hello. Hello. Yo, what's up? Dude, don't leave, Doc. We can stay here, Doc. Please. Doc. Where are you now? Audio devices. Video error, dog. I always liked the music. Gives you the spooks. Spookies. Dude, dog, come on, bro. Stop disappearing. Come here. Now we gotta send them to Cam's. 10. Sorry, beat this. Until he gets anything. Dude! What the fuck? Aha, he in the cameras now, huh? Stupid.
Hello.
This is really sad. It makes me really sad. Oh, thank you. I guess that's it for me. Thank you for watching the worst Let's Plays of all time. I haven't beaten it. But I'll be sure to come back in another game, maybe Five Nights at Freddy's 4 or any game, but we didn't even win a night. This is the worst Let's Plays of all time. But at least we played Five Nights at Freddy's 3. Thank you guys so much.